Okay guys, so let me show you how to start working with chenille yarn. So here I have this beautiful ivory color chenille. So you need to take the end and make a knot. The knot should be very tight, but not as tight that you would break it. And then you take scissors and cut the tail as close to the knot as possible. This is the end that is ready to be knitted. Now, if you are connecting two parts of chenille yarn, let me show you what you will do then. So you're taking two pieces, and I was showing in the video an advanced way to connect it. You can really make just a very simple knot. Just make a knot, a very tight knot, because if you don't make it tight, it will unravel inside your product and it will ruin the whole product for you. So see, you made a very simple knot, then you cut close to that knot the tails. That's what you have. Now check if you made the knot strong enough. You need to pull. If you're pulling and it's holding, you did right. If you're pulling and it's breaking, you need to make another knot. So I hope that will help to make a beautiful product with your chenille yarn.